follow particular authors. When it comes to leadership, I follow particularly, Maxwell, John C. Maxwell. I like him, I like how he talks and what of you. I also have read one or two books about Miles Monroe, but I like Maxwell, our together. So there are particular authors I like following. For example, in network marketing, I'm mesmerized by this guy. He's in World Ventures, what's his name? This guy, Matt Morris. I think I like him, I like his energy, I like what he does, I like what he has done in social media, how he has created a brand. I like him, so I follow him up, all together. I'm not a very serious follower of Eric Worre, but I like Morris. I get what I'm telling you. So I want to emphasize that get particular authors that you follow. That you can even read about other authors, but get people that you follow, that you get their principles. There's a guy whom I know who follows Randy Gage. Oh my goodness, he talks like Randy Gage. He mimics Randy Gage. He knows the system like Randy Gage. All together, so get virtual authors you can follow in a particular what area. Some of us want public speaking. Who are the public speakers that you like so much? All together, follow those ones. Then, of course, study books. Don't just read them. Study books. That's why I was telling Kayanja that. You don't read a book once and you feel you have gotten it, right? You can read the book over and over again. There are particular books that I've read over and over and over and over again. Are we together? So it's very important. How many of us, of course, I know there are people who don't like repeating movies. But how many of us know that when you repeat a movie, you understand it better? Put up your hand. Yes. Some areas that you didn't see this time, you do what? You see them better. Are we together? And I think I'm so boring that I can repeat a movie. I probably have like 10 movies that I've repeated over and over and over and over and over again. I like them. I like the Fast and Furious movies. I like 100. And it's a very old movie. I think I first watched it in school, but I've done it over and over again. The only series that I like, I can start it anywhere, is Prison Break altogether. So I'll start it anywhere and I'll watch it. So I like repeating things and I get it better, understand it better.